older you get, the more guards you put up, trying to keep from falling, keep them, you know. These sidewalks haven't been replaced or updated in a while, and they shouldn't be like that. I'm afraid of getting hurt.
You know, I'm in a chair, I don't get around that well. If I was, you know, riding around the area, what would cause me stress is unevenness of pavement. I hit a little corner of the pavement that the concrete was busted out in it, and I've dumped this thing before.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Let's go.
Poorly designed or failing infrastructures, such as sidewalks and ramps, can become real sources of stress to those with advanced age. University of Michigan engineers are harnessing the power of basic sensor technology to identify areas and conditions that cause stress for the residents at the Clark East Tower Senior Housing Facility in Ypsilanti, Michigan.
I think this is a really great time to think about how new technology can help better design and better maintain our infrastructure.
Are we doing 20-minute intervals?
Yeah, 20
minutes. We send each of our subjects out with a GPS tracker and a smartwatch that measures heart rate and sweat levels. When you compare the timestamps and put it all together, you can see where everybody's getting stressed out. We want to build an automated classifier that can just read through all of the data and denoise it and identify only the places where people are getting stressed out due to an infrastructure deficiency or an environmental barrier, as we've been calling them.
Researchers then conduct follow-up interviews with residents participating in the study. Residents are asked to assign a level of stress from 0 to 5 produced by each of the trouble areas that have been identified by the data. This allows the research team to correlate what their sensors are showing with what the seniors are telling them.
We want to target this smart technology to integrate it with everybody's lifestyle, not just those who can afford the technology or interested or capable of using it.
A person asked me where did I get my watch? So I said, it's not a watch, it's a monitoring device. He said, what are you being monitored for? I say, mobility issues.
There are many ways that the municipalities or local government can use this data. They can provide better transportation service for the mobility to avoid certain spot, or they can just fix that spot right away. The idea that we try to collect the people's response, people's emotion, people's stress when they use infrastructure will create a very interesting discussion about how we can improve our infrastructure.